I want to wear my khaki short pants again with a crispy beige colored shirt. Lace up my gym boots and put up my tube socks high, 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 so they stop just below my knees, like we did back in primary school days. Run with bare feet and glistening skin, teeth gleaming from ear to ear, after secretly playing dolly house with my neighbor's daughter. She was the mother, I was the father. Sit under a mango tree and relax in the cool breeze and think. Think about things of yesteryear, about running barefooted through the yard where the grass would grow wherever it wanted, whenever it wanted. Dirt and gravel would sometimes get crushed under our hurried trampling onward to our destination. Our feet were tough, though. Riverbound we were oftentimes, with old milk cans in our hands, K-L-I-M spelled milk backwards, were the containers we used to catch the guppies that chose to swim with the river currents that day. Young fishermen we were, or so we felt. Tomorrow, we may raid a mango tree in one of our neighbor's yards and scamper away with our pickings carefully cradled in our t-shirts, our self-made pouches that have also carried plums or guavas and anything else that we may have coveted on a given day. We were skillful, you see. We were the masters of our time, our domain, our neighborhoods. We would outrun any dog. In one fluid motion, we would step out of our slippers, bend down, grab them, and we were off. In our hearts, we held one part terror and the other part conviction, taking one look at that Patong giving chase and bid him goodbye, as we ran with the fervor reminiscent of a run to freedom. Almost to the rhythm of our own music, our feet evoking a tempo fused with the Iron Man's licky-ting, licky-ting, and the talking drum vocalizations of Buju, Marshall, and Fela could be heard as we pelted down the street, feet slapping out the hook. Bimbi lim bimbi digi bam bam. To take a line from whatever is how we felt, the music of our people coursing through our souls was the rhythm of our lives, our dynamic lives, yet still our simple lives. I want to wear my khaki short pants again and sit back and wonder, be taken away on a gulp of coconut water after playing football in the road on a scorching day, wonder about my mother's cooking at home, maybe some steamed fish and rice with cuckoo, banana bread fresh from the oven, and a tall glass of grapefruit juice. Angostura bitters added a little extra flavor. I want to wrap this poem up, but this reminiscing has taken me down a road I wish to stay on. An unpretentious time in a simpler place where the adventures of the days took precedence over all else. And the measure of our worth came from rudimentary comparisons to each other, often jokey in nature. Who can run faster? Who can climb higher? Who can swim farther? Whose feet were bigger? Thank you.